this caterpillar is about to become a chrysalis. See, his body is contracting and he's pushing all of his skin up to the top here. There's his head, and his skin will split where the head region is. It's splitting now. Splitting. Revealing the green chrysalis. It's coming away from the head. There it is. First he'll be a pupae, and then when he hardens he'll become a chrysalis. It's a pretty intense moment. He has to contract his body a lot. All his skin is starting to shrivel up to the top part there. He'll push it all the way up. Actually no longer a caterpillar but a pupae. Nearly there. They hang for about a day in a J shape and then they become chrysalises. Nearly there. It takes about almost an hour before they actually become a full chrysalis. That's when the skin hardens. And then they go dormant. They lose all consciousness and go completely dormant. There's the skin right up the top now. And he'll usually flick the skin off